I'm here at the monastery where I got reunited with my brother, whom I haven't seen in 4 years. So he is now Father Hieruvim, and we are at the Prophet Elias Monastery just to see him. So stay tuned for more of that. Hello, this is day two with Hieruvim, and now we are at the Saint Anna...
Athanasius.
Say louder.
Saint Athanasius Monastery.
That's Hieruvim speaking, and that's the monastery we're at now. So stay tuned for more of that. The view, amazing behind me. There's the chapel, the church down there. So stay tuned for more of that. Hello, we left Vedia and now we're in a city just outside of Thessaloniki. And this monastery is the Dormition of the Theotokos. So stay tuned for more of that. Thessaloniki, and we're gonna leave to go to another monastery that's near Athena, so stay tuned for more of that. Hello, we're here at another monastery. This one is somewhere near Athens, so stay tuned for more of that. So this morning we came to visit another monastery that was nearby the one that we're staying at. So stay tuned for that. So this dog just came up to me to be pet. It's like dogs know who to come to for love. Say hello. Monastery that we've been staying at that was around Athens, and now we're heading up to another monastery. So stay tuned for more of that. Other ones, just the faces, the hands, and the feet of the saints are done by hand. And I think that's insane, because, yeah, fun fact. Go to another church that's in this monastery. Stay tuned for more of that. house, and this is our room that we're staying in, that we stayed in for the past few days in this last monastery. As you can see, we're packing all our things, and we're getting ready to head out, so stay tuned for more.